Hang on, this is the U.S. government we're talking about.
Correct.
Human guinea pigs.
Human guinea pigs, right. Sponsored by the U.S. government. So here's the apology. We deeply regret that it happened, and we apologize to all the, to all the individuals who were affected by such abhorrent research practices.
Okay.
I know, it's almost like you don't know what to say.
Right, we think about, you remember the Tuskegee Institute, the research there that they did on African Americans. Before we get to that,
right.
We'll get to that part of it. Why did it take 60 years to come to light?
You know what? Apparently nobody knew about this. This researcher at Wellesley College was looking into the experiments done in Tuskegee and found that this one doctor named John Cutler, that before he did Tuskegee, he went to Guatemala. So she found these documents and she brought them to light. As a matter of fact, we called the Guatemalan embassy this morning to get a response, and they didn't really even have anything to say. They said this was new to them. They had just heard about it. And we've been-